another day pass. I'm tired of this bullshit. Bullies killing niggas like the world said it's cool, bitch. Channel 4, channel 6, channel 8. Another one killed, the simple officer's mistake. It's not like it's only going on in my town. New York, LA, the shit is spreading all around. But here's the stop sign to put it in reverse. A cop found dead with blood soaking in his shirt. An all out street search, the police is pissed. A man on his way home from work is hit. Next morning paper revealed just what I thought. An armed man is killed, but it's not the police fault. His family spends look at his heartbroken son. His life is now dead and not a fucking thing is done. So tell me calm down, it's gonna be alright. When my friend just got murdered and I'm fearing for my life. If you hear it on the news, it's not my fault. Police start beating a man and got their heads blown off. Just a small reminder to let you know what's up. Stop the killing because enough is enough. Check.
Seven new witnesses have given statements to an attorney that 16-year-old Corbin Horton was unarmed and giving himself up when he was shot by New Orleans police. The Black Organization of Police is asking the city for special training on the importance of police brutality. This request is a result of a controversy surrounding the killing of Corbin Horton by police in late August 1991.
Kill at will. Murder season is open. See some crooked ass cops on the streets and smoke them. Protect and serve, but that they never do. And let the blast from your gun break a nigga in two. Now let's put the law in check. Cause when you slip, I load a clip and put bullets in your neck. A child for a man, but not a devil. Genocidal chose God as his enemy and killing as his idol. When will they stop the killing? It just won't end. I'm sitting and chilling, thinking of Corey Horton. But nevertheless, I got a couple of friends in blue who I hope will stay chill and don't become fucked up too. The system is steered by racism that has no fear. Kill a black man and you serve no year. Shit that you teach each other. P-O-L-I-C-E. Fuck them. Cops howling business and then some. Knocking out your brains is the final fucking outcome. I'm not with it, police man in blue. The street creeper with the sweeper is a killer too. Come on.
They got enough. Them enough is enough. I'm missing. They got enough because enough is enough. Because them coming in my neighborhood, them looking for them black and brown. And them pull out them stick and beat them black man down.
Burnt to a crisp because the police in the Rodney King trial was dismissed. ERC, with lyrics to deliver, putting facts on wax about them police that's killers. Open your eyes up, young sisters and brothers, so we can stop the violence and love each other. But don't sleep on me, thinking that I'm so. I'll shake your ass like Jordan and bounce you like a ball. But let's not forget the subject of this flow. Blue-eyed devil-ass crackers gotta go.
And house niggas too, E?
Yeah, they're dressed in blue and look just like me and you. I'm in my car. Cruising with a Tech 9, with Papa Doc Mace pumping out the Alpine. The police stopped me to give me a ticket. Saw the Tech 9 and things got wicked. Call me everything, down to a nigga with my hand on the gun. I'm ready to squeeze the trigger. He made the wrong move and tried to call my bluff. Now the cop is dead and I told you enough is enough.
Yo man, all I'm trying to say is motherfuckers 5-0 rolled up on me and try to peel my cap. Yo, I'ma have to get in first.
White cops beat niggas down worse than a white cop.